What's wrong with this picture? More money for failing Ohio charters and less for our public schools. Yet Josh Mandel supports a 20% cut in federal education funding. It's time to cut Mandel out of the picture and vote for Connie Pillich.